The second part of the UB curriculum is called foundations.
Foundations are like the building blocks of your education. Courses in writing, math, science, and diversity.
Your UB curriculum writing requirement is called communication literacy, and it has two parts. The first one is English 105, an introduction to college-level research and writing.
The second course is Communication Literacy 2, or CL2. This is more advanced and geared to your specific field of study.
For example, writing about the environment will help you to communicate about climate change if you plan on becoming a scientist or an activist.
The second foundation is math and quantitative reasoning, where you'll need to complete one course with options like calculus, statistics, or algebra.
If you're in a program like engineering, you may already be taking one of these courses as part of your major. How are you?
Foundation number three is scientific literacy and inquiry. You find courses in subjects like chemistry, physics, or geography among your courses. You'll need to complete 7 credits, including a 1-credit lab course.
Like math, you may be taking a science class as part of your major, and that may meet this requirement.
The fourth foundation is diversity learning, where you choose a class to broaden your knowledge on various cultures within the U.S.
There are more than 100 classes offered in areas like U.S. history, sociology, literature, and political science.
To make sure you're enrolling in the right foundations classes, check out the Undergraduate Catalog and discuss with your academic advisor.